I got a late lunch.
Hero Camp S.A. Singing House!
It's a video.
It's a video.
It's a video.
It's a picture.
Can y'all please smile and wave? Thank you. It's a video. It's a video.
This is a big deal. Okay. Alright. Hey, baby. Alright, okay.
What, Rylan?
I'll take this emptiness, God said, and I'll fill it up. Out of the darkness, I'm going to make light, and out of the nothing, I'm going to make everything. Hello, trees, God said. Hello, grass and flowers, and everything everywhere burst into life. God saw all that he had made, and he loved them. But all the stars and all the mountains and all the oceans and all the galaxies and everything were nothing compared to how much God loved his children.
God wrote, "I love you." He wrote it in the sky and on the earth and under the sea.
God would love his children with a never stopping, never giving up, unbreaking, always and forever love. And though they would forget him and run from him, deep in their hearts, God's children would miss him always and long for him.
It was what God had been doing from the very beginning, of course. Taking the nothing and making it everything. Taking the emptiness and filling it up. Taking the darkness and making it light.
All the coldness and hardness were melting away, as if their broken hearts were mending, and God was giving them a brand new heart.
Jesus said, "Even though you won't be able to see me anymore, I will never leave you. No, not ever. I will be with you. Yes, always and forever."
Did you love me, Alex?
And in that moment, I swear, we were infinite.
Drink water, stay hydrated.